but give them a place of honor, a place amongst the great and powerful. He willingly gave his life and shared the faith of evil men. He took the place of many sinners and prayed that they might be forgiven. This is the word of God.